Alrighty, so Chocolate Island 3. This is another one of those stages where the regular exit, exit 1, is in just about the same place as exit 2. So, you'll see both of these runs kinda look very similar. The halfway marker, if you feel so compelled. So that creates a vine that goes to the first exit there. But if you fly over this way, you get a couple of lives, and this is exit 2.